Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change your color theme in Chrome. So let's get started. So first thing is, you need to make sure that you have updated Chrome to the latest version. So for checking that, just click on this three dots icon to the rightmost top and you'll be having this settings option. Select that, and here you'll be having this about Chrome to the left. Click that, and my Chrome is up to date, and in case if you have any updates, it will automatically, you know, download and install the updates over here. So this is the first step. We are good with it now. And just go to a new tab, and in this tab, to the rightmost bottom, you will be having this customize Chrome option. Just select that, and here we will be having these many color themes to choose one. We have the dark theme, we have the light one, which is the default. We have the different colors, and you can also choose a custom color if you want to. And just click on, like, select the theme and just click on change theme. So here you can see I have got a different theme, and in case if I go to a new tab, I'm getting that theme. Many of you said like you don't get that if you go to a new tab. And in case if you want to have images as a theme, you can go to the same customize theme, and here you will be having this change theme. Select that, and here we are having Chrome colors, and we have these many images to choose from. So for example, I will go with landscapes, and I will go with this mountains. So I'll just select this, and I'll just close this. So here you can see I'm getting that image as a theme. And if I go to the next tab, I will be also getting this. So these are some of the ways how you can change your themes. And in case if you want to go back to the default one, you can just go to the customize theme one. And here you'll be having this option to reset to default Chrome, which is the white themed Chrome. If I click this, I'll be back to my original Chrome theme. So this is basically how you change theme in Chrome browser. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.